Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Walker, Bates. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. They've lost the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. One or two options now in forward areas for them. A great chance to go in front. Comfortable for the keeper. Now for the lead. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Could take them on here. Tackle here. Scotty on the attack here. Chance to put it in the box from here.
A chance for the equaliser.
Off the keeper, back into play. Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. They've got the ball back by that interception. Scotty. Hibbert. The build-up is patient. Salazar. Great touch on the ball. He has cleared it well. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Chance now to go ahead. The last line of defence. But how strong he was. And the ball's got away from him. In the clear for a great chance. It must be. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. They're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Chambers. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still progressing on the break. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Scotty. And it will be their throw. Chambers.
And he's seen the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. In goes the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. That's a good block. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Can he score? Put them in front. that's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Real chance.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
They blocked it then. Intercepted here.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Papadopoulos. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Hibbert. Scotty.
Salazar. Great interception.
Chance to get forward from the wing.
Good interception.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes.
Beat it.
Added time.
Heath. And he could get away here.
An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. But I just wonder when...
Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half.
Barton. Chambers.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Hibbert.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Found good room out here
to put them in front.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here.
Chambers. Barton.
Good vision.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that. Keeping the ball under control when you're running.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Going forward with real purpose now.
Real chance. There's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He's put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench.
Salazar.
Good tackle.
Lukaku. Here's Williams.
With great vision here. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Walker. Here's Walker. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Sedgwick.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking.
Scotty.
Out into the wide areas now.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
We thought we'd be seeing this scoreline at this stage.
Trying to steer it through. And there it is!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
It's a very good interception.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Hibbert.
Scotty.
And they've cut it out.
Oh, it's been a cracker, Martin, hasn't it? Possession fairly equal, as has this contest. Some great goals, some great football being played out there, and it seems to be continuing in the same vein.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Delivered into the box.
The crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Well, fair play. These supporters have stayed with their team, although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today. They're urging them on here in the late stages.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Cut out the pass.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Scotty, time to get the ball in.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending.
The match is still on the line, and a corner would be the game changer. Decided to take a short corner this time. It's a good cross, strong piece of defending and clearing. He's come to a stop. Incisive pass. Gets his cross in. And they've got him to score here. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
A few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Interception here. Striding forward purposefully.
He's gone too early. He's offside. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Well, now it's a corner, and this late on it represents a chance.
In goes the corner.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Defended well.
Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
Final whistle, and it's finished level here.
A very good contest, Alan, and I guess the draw's probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched, and it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
Open the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Chambers.
He's seen the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut.
Put it in the box from here. A chance for the equaliser.
Off the keeper, back into play.
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Found good room out here.
To put them in front.
That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Good vision. Saw the goal and went for it. Just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that. Keeping the ball under control.
Going forward with real purpose now. Real chance! There's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He's put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine...
trying to steer it through.
Gets his cross in. They've got him to score here.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks